Welcome to Discount Coasters Big Tour, Day 3, Season 2, Day 3.
Look at these shirts.
Fire, Steve made them. What are we doing today? We're searching.
Fiesta Texas.
Yeah.
Six Flags,
Brady,
Texas.
Old school Big Red.
Wait, why is it?
It is real sugar.
Pariba, Tabajo, Paul Central, Paul Dentro.
No, we weren't eating them.
That's Big Red.
Oh, it's so much better. That one's so much better.
Because it's made with real sugar.
Oh no. Yeah!
Taxation is theft!
Barbacoa place. They got Big Red on the sign. We have a hope.
So we passed this place, as you can see. There's Big Red right there. And you know where there's Big Red, there's Big Pineapple, right? Well, so far it hasn't been true, but you know, this time will be different. So we roll up, we go in, and we see a big fridge that has sodas in it. And I see, that's a few bottles of Big Red. I wonder where the Big Pineapple is. You know where it was? Down in there.
But he recognized us.
Yeah, he recognized us. He saw our shirts and said, wow, you're those guys.
From Discount Coasters. I really like your Great Escape video.
Look.
Wait, you found
Pariba?
Pariba?
Abajo?
Al Centro?
Al Centro? They fixed my problem with pineapple soda, and that's too acidic. It's good.
Yay!
That's good.
Oh my god, oh no.
It's all gonna get brown, isn't it?
Yeah, it's ungodly sized brown. It's just staying yellow.
It's getting more.
Wait, they're not mixing. These colors don't go together.
No, they like,
fill it to the label.
We found Big Manzana.
Ochu, we gotta save this.
And manzana, and orange, and what's the other one? It feels like we're making an illegal substitute.
Honey, I present to you ungodly sized brown.
Sponsored by La Fiesta.
They don't cancel out, it's just big.
It just tastes like gas water. Doesn't it just taste like gas water? It tastes like a lot.
There's a ton of sugar in it.
Look at the skyline, though. There's the closed boomerang, though.
Well, look, he's on the loop.
Yeah. Man's posted up. Man's posted up on there. The website lied, though. The boomerang's open.
Yay.
I'm a big fan of go on a coaster and you hold cups of water, and the people that win are the people that have the most water after everything's
done. Oh.
Block check.
The blocks worked. This park's really pretty.
Yeah.
Zarek, what have you heard about this park? What have you heard about this park?
I've heard that it's the best one in America, and it also sucks.
Yeah. Oh, it's actually flipping, though. Oh. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, here it is, though. But wait, look, Gotham City's an actual, why is this park so pretty?
Yo!
This park is, what? There's fire though!
Y'all, so hype. Oh my god, there's no money.
Look at how thin this track is. This ride is gonna be so good. Why is it a movie theater?
Joker.
That was Joker.
That's it.
No, but it was yellow. It's the Kiddie coaster.
How do people hate this park though?
I got the right.
Where does Brian Singer like to eat? The little kids cafe.
Niagara Falls or Fiesta Texas Falls?
Now we're colder.
Stronger than another
one. Yeah. And look, his tail's all the way over there though. The world's longest rattlesnake. Oh, the world's longest painting of a rattlesnake. Six Flags be like.
Poop.
Poop.
Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop. Poop.
Yo, guys, send your best feet pics to 713-232-0920. Guys, Emma farted.
Wow.
Look at the line now, though. It does all of that. They open into turnstiles, though. Or the switchbacks, though. Yo, the ops here are so bad. Like, it's still a really pretty park. But the ops here be bad. Oh, look up there. There's stuff on top of the wall.
They're running one.
And not only they're running one, they're running one really badly.
Really bad. We've been in line for an hour.
A full queue. Do you
want to
answer?
No, you answer.
Hello. This is Zarek. I know Truman. Yeah. Yeah, it's in line for Iron Rattler. It's in line for Iron Rattler at Six Flags. Okay. Fine.
Who is that on the phone?
He didn't say his name.
How'd you know him?
His number was in line for Iron Rattler.
Hi, did you struggle with bags, hats, phone, prisoner, record devices?
They getting on the ride, though.
Not allowed. Please find your seats as I'll be offering straights. To my guest, I'll be closing gates, so please stand back. To my guest, I'll be...
I don't give a damn what anyone thinks. I stay up all night and I smoke and I drink. I'm a wanted man and I'm blowing town. Don't waste your time trying to hunt me down. The cops are saying I belong behind bars, and I'm guilty. I'm guilty as charged. I ain't never lost a fight in my life. I'll send you home crying to your fat and ugly wife. If you don't believe me when I tell you this, well, let me introduce you to my rock hard fist. If you're accusing me of living too hard,
I think I'm getting something here.
Well, I'm guilty. I'm guilty as charged.
That was okay. Definitely not worth the line. That was the hype. Nano coaster though? Ew, look at it, because they have to put in the quarry wall. I think that could fit you, Z. Could fit you, Zerbear.
How much would you bet that Rattler was actually better? With Steel Vengeance? We can say Mean Streak was better because Mean Streak was still good. But Rattler's probably actually better.
We doing Roadrunner, whatever. The Mine Train.
Mine Train number six?
Who cares?
Six? Clear Rush.
What?
You want to show them the meme? You want to share with the class?
The Billie Eilish meme?
Before, what did it say?
Oh, wait, this one?
No, the meme you were just laughing at.
It was this one.
I'm guilty as charged.
That game.
I called my goldfish. He no responded. My goldfish dead. I'm quite despondent. I call my goldfish. He didn't make any sound.
He was floating upside down.
I had to flush him down the toilet, spinning round and round.
Round and round and round and round.
Bye bye, goldfish.
Bye bye. So long, goldfish.
So long, goldfish.
Bye bye. So long, goldfish.
Do you know how it is to like a goldfish?
La 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 la, like a goldfish.
Do you know how it is to la 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 love a goldfish?
La, 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 love a goldfish.
I called my goldfish.
Come here, goldfish.
But he didn't respond to me because he's dead.
That was a good mind train. I mean, it's no thunderation.
I didn't like thunderation.
Yeah, because you're weak.
And I love arrows.
It had a really good dive off the quarry wall.
Yeah. Okay.
The name of the train is the Jim Reed Anderson. So Zarek said this was too dry, so.
That looks good. Let me get some of that.
All right, let's see if that's any better.
Honestly, your shirt's already red.
I'm growing.
Look how attractive he is.
Don't put it with the barbecue.
It's not drizzling.
Ew.
Oh, I don't like mustard.
It's honey mustard, though.
Okay.
That's the yellow jacket.
Look what you did.
Talk about a steal. It's Costa Costa. Notable moments in roller coaster history. Boomerang and Poltergeist. Same year.
They went ham.
I'm right here.
I've been iced. Anyone want to talk about how the dive off the quarry wall is not that good, though?
I'm sure this ride's dive off the quarry is better.
Oh, Jared, move your head. Jacob, move your head.
Steve, move.
No, Steve's good. I was like, why are they not using this one turnstile they clearly built? We bail on. We gonna get everything else done first.
Way too many
before
people.
Waiting 2 hours for a boomerang.
Freaking boomerang.
How do people hate this park, though? Texas be like, yo, look, it's Goliath. Look, there's a fountain, though. Why is this just secluded?
What? How long?
Goliath be down for the last 2 hours. And also, Superman's just not gonna open today, they said.
Six Flags. Superman was the better ride here, too.
How do people hate this park, though? Oh, well.
Alright.
It's a good thing I'm coming back. I'm not coming back. 5 minutes in the parking lot, arranging the best way to, like, you know, smuggle the cans in.
It's sensible way.
So I put them in like my back pocket and I have one here. And then I walk through and it beeps.
Beep.
And she goes, do you have anything in your pockets? And I'm like, yeah, I have my wallet. And she's like, can you take it out? And I'm like, actually, I have a soda here. It's for my diabetes because insulin's expensive. So I take out one soda and I give it to her. And she's like, okay, walk back out. Walk away. Do you have anything else in your pockets?
Sorry, I need to see your back pocket. Okay.
You got it in.
Pretty deep.
Got it. So I put them all in the bin, walk through, and then she's like, okay, here you go. And she just gives it back.
Now, he only did two cans, and I'm like, maybe I'll be fine. Beep. And I'm like, well, I got a can too.
The look on their face, they're just like,
they didn't care.
Oh, then we go through, and she's like, just take them. And we're like, okay. But bottles do not beep. So.
Pariba, Pabajo, Pal Centro, Pal Dentro. Peachy.
Mine tastes like red. So good.
This is the best one. King's Dominion is over. The bell's making it shake. Let's go. Vibe check. I walked into a metal ring and I have a bruise on my love handle. That's gonna get worse. What?
Missed the foot.
You heard to make that foot.
Should I just use footage of Joker's jizz? Oh, look, it's the knot breaks. Oh, it doesn't have the rings. This is the worst one.
Joker's Jinx is the best.
No, King's Islands would be the best if it didn't have the brakes. Launch.
Do you have a good foot egg?
This would be cool for a... a dolly zoom. But there's no focus. Zarek, stand there.
Can't tell he's moving back.
Did it go? Weirdo. Oh, it was that way. Oh, it's golden hour, mate. Looks like shocked. Oh. Oh, look at the theming though. That was the last one of those spaghetti launch premiere things,
we
Flight done. Of Fears.
We can leave now.
We did all four now? That's all of them. What's the best one?
Completed Joker's Jinx.
I say Joker's Jinx. He says Joker's Jinx. Jacob hasn't been on Joker's Jinx. Steve says this one. Jacob says King's Island.
Yeah, that one. Flight of Fury. Really good, except for the part.
Where it just dead stops.
For no reason. It could have gone slower, but it stopped.
Anyone wearing the Six Flags membership pass? Simp.
This park pulled in Adventureland Long Island and we missed an entire part of it.
I mean, that would kind of make sense.
It's the boardwalk, though.
They built Poltergeist and put the building in the wrong spot, so then they got another one, but they messed that one up, too. They came all the way from Poltergeist.
At least it's not like Superman's clothes or anything.
Right.
All right. And Goliath's clothes too, right?
Yeah.
I didn't see running now.
How do people hate this park though? This park looks so nice. It's such a shame that it's
Look,
ran.
It's actually a boardwalk.
It's such a shame that it's ran so terribly. Park's just kind of trash, so.
The operations are terrible.
I don't know what I'm feeling you.
Dude, the operations are so bad.
Yeah, it's rough.
Okay, this park is really, really good on paper, but like the execution of it,
or just three open seats now.
They do absolutely nothing to boost the morale of their employees or try to get them to put these trains out or do
hacking
to make this park efficient. Why are there three open seats?
How do people hate this park, though?
We dipped the line. We're gonna try to do the boomerang and Goliath, and then do this last. If Goliath opens, oh my god,
I'm so mad.
Why are they consistently loading only five people on an 8-person train? Why are they loading it five people so
hacking
slow?
They're not even running that tree.
They're only running two of the trees. I just want to know if it's going to open. This park's bull
poop.
A ride breaks and they're just like, whatever.
Bye.
It'll be fixed eventually. It'll just start working again. We don't need maintenance.
How do people hate this park, though?
Literally picking up right where we left off in this boomerang line. It wasn't a bad one. It wasn't a good one either, but it wasn't a bad one.
That was a good one. I hate this park.
Dude, it's
hacking.
Sucks. I want to get out of here so badly. So yeah. That's what we're doing. Maybe we'll be back tomorrow. Maybe
boomerang
probably not.
Around and do it again.
We're checking Wonder Woman again one more time before we go.
Because it's such a great ride.
And the line on the boomerang died down. So maybe the line on this died down. All right, let's see if it's any shorter. The moment of truth, though. Okay. No.
Really?
No.
At least not where we left.
No. Yep. Oh. No, it's further up than where we left.
I mean, at least Harbaugh's not annoying, but no, this isn't.
Let's go.
I think I'm in the wrong one.
That pee was not in a fun way. It was in an angry way. Do you like this park?
No.
In a fun way?
Sure.
I'm definitely a lot less mad than you are, but it's still not that good.
It was great when it all began.
It was like Adventureland Long Island.
Yeah, it was. It was the exact same experience.
But in a fun way.
Hey, let's end on a pendulum. I don't know if that would be fun, right?
I don't know if I had more fun here than I did at Adventureland Long Island.
Well, Jay wasn't got the pendulum quota.
They definitely look a lot nicer.
And there has been a rise in Adventureland.
But I don't know if that makes it worse.
It makes it more disappointing.
Yeah, that's how I froze it. I also didn't get to ride Superman.
Neither did I.
Yo.
Gotta figure it out.
But in a fun way.
But in a fun way.
Yeah, we didn't get to ride Superman or Goliath, but in a fun way.
Yeah.
We didn't get to ride either Batman in San Antonio, though.
They de-iced the plane.
That was like a $14.99.
This is the $14.99 ultimate nachos.
That's nachos. Because like that would be a meal, right?
Yeah. Look how good that is.
We're not going to use all that cheese.
We're going to use all
That's
the cheese.
So much Wait, cheese.
Pariba.
Pariba.
Pabajo. Paul Centro. Paul Dentro.
Not even warm. Why would you do that? There's more cheese. It came out of a can and gave it light for you.
Oh my god, the cheese. It's cold.
It's not hot.
No, it's worse that it's like lukewarm.
It's not getting much.
It is deep.
You gotta do it with the thing.
Okay, here.
No.
You guys don't know what real snow is.
Are you gonna talk for the whole show?
Are you gonna talk for the whole show?
Yeah.
Yo, it's the Summer Night Spectacular, nightly through August 11th. I'm so glad they have that. Odds, I try it.
No.
Odds.
No.
Oh, gross.
Just for context, I found it right there.
Goliath is running. What the?
Cow.
I hate this park. No way.
Across the ocean, another madman been struck again. Rain and fire, across the ocean, another madman been struck again. Sitting down here, fallout shelter, paint my walls twice a week. Sitting down here, fallout shelter, think about the slave long time ago, 10 million slaves. Across the ocean, they had shackles on their legs. 10 million slaves, across the ocean, they had shackles on their legs. Don't know where they're going. Don't know where they've been. Don't know where.
Goliath was great.
Goliath slapped.
I'm so glad that opened. I'm so glad the plane de-iced.
Glad I wrote it twice.
Yeah, me too. Killer ride.
And the ops were funny.
And
the operators are really good. They were going.
That's the only ride.
What did the website say?
It says Infinity is closed. It wasn't.
It says Fireball's closed.
Yeah, it wasn't. Right, it wasn't.
But it doesn't say anything about Superman or Pandemonium, which have been experiencing extended downtime. Yo, it's the Alamo.
The Alamo.
Pineapple.
This is a gold cans.
We got Whataburger.
It's water, so.
Post Whataburger vibe check.
Nasty.
That was so bad. Should have went to Taco Garage.
I would rather wait on Wonder Woman. That was nasty.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment,
and yeehaw, Mike.
Zarek, Zarek, Zarek. Poop, poop, poop. Zarek.